Greetings, friends, and welcome to today's Family Altar Audio Devotional. Our scripture reading today comes to us from the book of Psalm, chapter 25, verses 20 through 21. And the quote is by William Marion Branham from the message entitled, Influence. This message was preached on November the 30th, 1963. We hope that you are blessed today as you listen. Oh, keep my soul and deliver me. Let me not be ashamed, for I put my trust in Thee. Let integrity and uprightness preserve me, for I wait on Thee.
But he got lifted up so much in his heart. Now I want to speak this word to the full gospel businessman. He got so lifted up in his heart until he thought he could take a minister's place. He tried to become a minister, which he wasn't called to be. And I think that's many times that we're sometimes man in these ranks and the businessman's groups, they get to a spot that God blesses them in their business and makes them prosperous and so forth, till they get to a place that they think they ought to preach the gospel also. And that's wrong. That is wrong. You should always let a minister do that preaching, because as old Roberts once said, it's hard enough to keep the thing clear by ministers, let alone by man who's not called for that office. See? You should have man there that knows and are ordained for the work. This proves it, that we find out that this man, being a great man, a good man, an honorable man, but he took the offering, the censer, and went into the altar of the Lord to burn incense before the Lord, which is only for a dedicated priest to do so. But he thought, being that God loved him so much and he had been so good to him, that he could go do that anyhow. And the priest run after him and said, you're not ordained to that office. God forbids that anyone should come in there, only a Levite. It's dedicated to that service. You should never do that. That's the way many times that what I think has got the world today in such a confusion, that man go out and try to take those places which you're not ordained to do. It gets to a spot to where they try to fulfill this office and they're not called for that place. Now, we find out, though a good man, blessed of God, but if God blesses you, you stay in the category that God has called you in. If it's a housewife, remain a housewife. If it's in a business, remain in that business, reflecting God. And whatever God has called you to, let it be that, because He wants you to be a real housewife, to reflect your influence upon another person that would want to be a good housewife. If you're a good businessman, let your life so be that it will reflect Jesus Christ in your business with honesty and integrity and with things that really mean something, because somebody is watching your life. You're influencing somebody. God has to have a real housewife. God has to have a real teenage in school. God has to have a real minister, a real businessman, somebody that will reflect Him. Because there they see in you Christ. No matter what the rest of the world's got to do, that has not one thing to do with you or I. We are responsible to God for our lives and for our experience with Christ.
We trust that you have been blessed by God's Word today. The devotional you just heard was derived from Brother Tim Dodd's Family Altar devotional book. If you are interested in a copy of your own, you can visit store.bibleway.org to order your own copy. If you would like to listen to more daily Family Altar audio devotionals and other spiritual message related content that we produce, we invite you to subscribe to the 10,000 Worlds podcast or visit us on YouTube, Facebook, and on our website at 10kworlds.com. That's the number 10, the letter K, and the word worlds.com. If you feel that this ministry has been a blessing to you, and you would like to support us financially to help us deliver more and better content to you in the future, you may easily do so by clicking the Consider Supporting Us link in the description of this episode or visiting our website to learn more. It's okay if you can't support us financially, but would you do us a favor? Pray for us and share this episode with others so that they might be blessed as well. Lastly, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell button so that you get notified when we publish more content like this. Thank you, and God bless you. Thank you.